Football fans joked Arsenal were awarded a controversial penalty against Manchester City to make up the referee's blunder weekend. Mikel Arteta was still sitting 4 days on from the calamitous error by blending VAR Lee Masons that left Brentford's offside equalizer stand when the citizen arrived in North London.